dreams, it's gotta be in some bar.
Sorry, boys and girls, but this is X-rated. So if you're under 18...
Get out, goddammit!
Get the point. Good.
And now...
Bend over.
She's my cherry pie. Cool drink of water, such a sweet surprise.
Y'all ready for this?
We do it all night long.
You're listening to Lifestyle Radio.
What are you doing?
Nothing.
Why not?
I'm trying to get on this Lifestyle Radio website.
Sounds like a cool website.
Yeah, it's all right. Oh, yeah, I might have it.
You might have it.
You're listening to Lifestyle Radio. You're listening to Lifestyle Radio.
What are you doing?
Nothing.
Why not?
I'm trying to get on this Lifestyle Radio website.
Sounds like a cool website.
Yeah, it's alright. Oh, yeah, I might have it.
You might have it.
You're listening to Lifestyle Radio.
Man, have you been to Canna Days yet?
Canna Days.
Campbellford's premier cannabis culture shop at 19 Bridge Street West. They've got bongs, oil rigs, grinders, and papers. Everything you need for consumption. They've got seeds, soil, nutrients, and dome trays too. Everything you need for cultivation. Get top quality seeds from top suppliers like Canuck, Crop King, and wholesaler Nexus. Canna Days. They've got all kinds of awesome cannabis novelties, clothing, and apparel. I know, right? It's a lot more than just a bong shop. Interested in gaining legal access? Canna Days can help. They're a PACE information center. You know, people advocating cannabis education? Come by the shop and check it out. 19 Bridge Street West, Campbellford.
Canna Days.
Have your say without saying a word. CannaDays.ca.
Your dreams, it's gotta be in some bar.
Sorry, boys and girls, but this is X-rated. So if you're under 18...
Get out, goddammit!
Get the point. Good.
And now...
Bend over.
She's my cherry pie. Cool drink of water, such a sweet surprise.
Y'all ready for this?
We do it all night long.
You're listening to Lifestyle Radio.
You know, I want to try something which is really hard. I want to try a song I wrote last night. And I kind of finished out the first verse this morning. But I'll totally fuck it up. If that's fair to you guys, if you guys don't mind. I mean, who are we kidding? It's 2:00 in the morning. You know, the level of professionalism here is, you know, just, you want to hear it? You want to hear it? Oh, shit, how's it go? All right. This is called Runaround.
All of your dreams, it's gotta be in some bar.
Sorry, boys and girls, but this is X-rated. So if you're under 18.
Get out, goddammit!
Get the point. Good.
And now?
Bend over.
Y'all ready for this?
We do it all night long.
You're listening to Lifestyle Radio.
What are you doing?
Nothing.
Nothing? Why not?
I'm trying to get on this Lifestyle Radio website.
Sounds like a cool website.
Yeah, it's alright.
Radio, Cabaret, Radio, 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 Radio.
Welcome to tonight's episode of the Coverage Radio Show. This is episode number 101, and as usual, I'm your DJ host, Michael Alvich, and here at the Coverage Radio Show, we hope to provide you with an eclectic mix of rock, punk, metal, and alternative music, with lots of retro content. Thanks for joining us tonight. I'm going to start off the show with a Canadian punk band, Teenage Head, who happened to be releasing a brand new Greatest Hits album, and that's to celebrate their 40th anniversary. And it's a 20-track double album released by Warner, and it's titled Fun Comes Fast, and that's available on both CD and vinyl, and you can pre-order that now. So let's listen to a track from their first album, Lucy Potato. I don't think it's on this Greatest Hits album, but we're going to listen to it anyway. And since it's episode number 101, here's a song from the 101ers, Keys to My Heart, and this is a Coverage Radio Show. Keep listening.
Yeah. your heart, thinking I got the keys. So I have. That's right. Catching a lock on your heart, thinking I got the key. Caught a crime. I'm a trouble, baby. They put me up in the gold law. Not bringing to the judge and the jury who saw. Big blue policeman, a little black book. Wrote it down while he didn't look. Catching a lock on your heart, thinking I got the key. That's all I did.
Radio show, lots of music on the way. Next, from the Southern Ontario punk group Synthetic Light, we got a song of theirs, Kitty Bite, and then more Southern Ontario punk from the Cola Heads, and here's a track of theirs titled Ignorance. Stay with us for more.
Meow.
Listening to Lifestyle Radio.
I'm Mike Lovage, your DJ host, and this is the Coverage Radio Show. Next, some garage rock, retro-influenced punk. First, we got the Cramps with the song called Goddamn Rock and Roll. And then from the album titled House Rockin', we got the Gorries with the song of theirs, Charm Bag. This is the Coverage Radio Show. We'll be right back with more awesome music.
I dig that goddamn rock and roll. The kind of stuff that don't save souls. And I'm just horny enough to throw a blind screw through some halo. Now Jill's bucket Jack had to hold. Some rabbit dug himself some Alice hole. Humpty dumped it till it done explode. They did that goddamn rock and roll. Yeah, they did that goddamn.
yourself tonight with the selection of music we've lined up for you. Next, some West Coast Canadian punk. We got the Daigle Abortions with their song Punker Bitches. And then more lighthearted punk from the Evaporators, also from the West Coast Canada. And a song of theirs, I Got a Rash. Keep listening, there's more music on the way.
Listening to Lifestyle Radio.
Having a great time here tonight on the Coverage Radio Show and more Canadian punk and proto-punk. From Simply Saucer, we have the song Dance the Mutation. And then from No Means No, it's Catching Up. Keep listening to Coverage Radio Show.
Came round,
is the Coverage Radio Show, and I'm Michael Alvage, your DJ host. Next, we're going to shift gears musically a little bit here for a bit, and we're going to play some experimental type music from Throbbing Gristle, an early group. May have been one of the original industrial bands to exist. We're going to play a song from them called Something Came Over Me. Then from the group Flowers of Darkness, I've got a track titled Dig Me Up, and it's only here on the Coverage Radio Show.
Yeah.
what are you doing?
Nothing.
Nothing? Why not?
Trying to get on this Lifestyle Radio website.
Sounds like a cool website.
Yeah, it's alright. Oh, yeah, I might have it.
You might have it.
You're listening to Lifestyle Radio.
Man, have you been to Canna Days yet?
Canna Days.
Campbellford's premier cannabis culture shop at 19 Bridge Street West. They've got bongs, oil rigs, grinders, and papers. Everything you need for consumption. They've got seeds, soil, nutrients, and dome trays too. Everything you need for cultivation. Get top quality seeds from top suppliers like Canuck, Crop King, and wholesaler Nexus.
Canna Days.
They've got all kinds of awesome cannabis novelties, clothing, and apparel. I know, right? It's a lot more than just a bong shop. Interested in gaining legal access? Canna Days can help. They're a PACE information center. You know, people advocating cannabis education? Come by the shop and check it out. 19 Bridge Street West, Campbellford.
Canna Days.
Have your say without saying a word. CannaDays.ca.
We're not finished yet. We got more punk music, and these are some tracks from a couple 7-inch singles I bought. They're reissues of older punk that wasn't, you know, quite as popular, but it's, you know, I enjoy it. So the first, we're going to play a track from the Zero Boys from their EP Living in the 80s, and I'm going to play a song called Stick to Your Guns. And then from Unnatural Acts, I got a amazing fun punk song that isn't about politics or anger in any way, and it's called Summertime. So keep listening, we got some more music coming up.
Okay. can't wait for the summertime. I can't wait for the summertime. I can't wait for the summertime. I love you, baby, gonna make you mine. Love you in my very own way. I just want romance. I can't wait for the summertime. I can't wait for the summertime. I can't wait for the summertime. I love you, baby, gonna make you mine. Lot, you know, I can't wait for the summertime. 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 I love you, baby, gonna make you mine.
This is a closing segment of tonight's episode of the Coverage Radio Show. And remember to catch us Tuesdays at 8 p.m. Eastern Time on lifestyleradio.net. And you can check out podcasts of our previous episodes on our Facebook page. Or if you want to see more of them at once, you can go to Mixcloud, Spreaker, YouTube, or iTunes, and they're posted up there as well. So I'm going to finish with some more punk from a group called Gas, and they're a Southern Ontario punk group. We're going to play a track from them called Love Song. And then from Canadian punk legends DOA, a track called The Prisoner. And I'm Michael Alvage, your DJ host for the Coverage Radio Show. Good night.
your dreams, it's gotta be in some bar.
Sorry, boys and girls, but this is X-rated. So if you're under 18...
Get out, goddammit!
Get the point, good.
And now...
Bend over.
She's my cherry pie. Cool drink of water, such a sweet surprise.
Y'all ready for this?
We do it all night long.
You're listening to Lifestyle Radio.